everyone, it's Luca. So today I'm going to be showing you some really quick and easy DIY spring hairstyles. So spring is my favorite time of the year and you can do so many pretty things with your hair. And I came up with some pretty easy and simple hairstyles for you guys. So I hope you enjoy them. But before we get on into the video, this is a collab with Elle. She has great videos and you should definitely go check out her channel. I will have her floating around on the screen here. If you're on a mobile device, you can click in the description box. So yeah, definitely go subscribe to her channel. She has great videos and I think you will really like them. So yeah, let's just get on into the video. Okay, so the first hairstyle is this really cute French twist pigtail. So basically you are just going to twist your hair and just pick up hair on the way. So this is really easy and you can definitely do this if you're a beginner. So once I am done with that side, I just do the exact same thing to the other side. The next hairstyle is going to be a Dutch braid into a bun. So basically we're just going to be Dutch braiding our hair, and if you don't know what that is, it is just a French braid except for you braid twisting or gathering the hair underneath instead of on top like a French braid. So you just want to pin that to the back and then do that on the exact same thing on the other side. Once you have both of your braids, you're just going to connect them in a bun, and I know mine was kind of messy. I'm sorry, I didn't have a mirror. And that is it. You are done. So for this one, I'm using my Numi curling wand. I just used the biggest barrel in the set, and I just curled my hair. This barrel is pretty big, so it makes really loose waves, and I really like how this turned out. So the next one has to be my favorite. It's this Dutch French braid. So basically you're just going to be doing a Dutch braid down the back of your head. This takes a little bit of getting used to and some practice because braiding down the back of your head is a little hard, but once you get the hang of it, it's really easy. So then I'm just pulling the edges of the braid. This is definitely the most important part of this hairstyle because it just makes the braid bigger. So next we are going to be doing another Dutch braid. I really like Dutch braids. I just think they're really pretty. So you're just going to be Dutch braiding your hair. So once it gets down to the end, you're just going to pull apart the braid again just to make it more big. Once you're done with that, you are just going to pin it behind your ear. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe to my channel. I post new videos every week, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!